Honestly, for some reason, this cake got a crack. But I thought about filling that crack with hazelnut cream and pipe some chocolate ganache on top of it. And look how pretty it looks. Enjoy. In the end, it was all for the best, cause the final part, when I cut it, is pretty Instagrammable and it definitely deserves a hashtag food porn. See you soon, bye bye.